At the end of the performance, we'll be singing the Indian National Anthem. At this time, though, I request that you stand up for the American National Anthem, which is sung by our very own India Festival veteran, Sanjana Rao. Our program will start immediately after. Thank you so much for being here, and please do stand for the American National Anthem. Thank you.
What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Bye. ಶುಭ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಹುದೂರದಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೂ ಕೂಡ ನನ್ನ ಹೃದಯಕ್ಕೀಗ ಹತ್ತಿರವಾಗಿರುವ ತಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಮೈಸೂರಿನ ಈ ಸುನೀತಾಳ ಪ್ರಣಾಮಗಳು. ಇದೇ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಬ್ಬದ ಶುಭಾಶಯ. ಶ್ರೀರಾಮರ ಕೃಪೆಯಿಂದ RLSM ಸಂಕೀರ್ತನೆಯ ಹೆಸರು ನಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಹತ್ತಿರಕ್ಕೆ ತಂದಿದೆ. ಆನಂದವರ್ಧನರ ದೇಶಭಕ್ತಿ ಸಂಕೀರ್ತನೆಯ ಅಭಿಲಾಷೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಆಶಯವು ಶ್ರುತಿ ಜಹಗೀರ್ದಾರ್, ಮಿನಿ ಜಯರಾಜ್, ಪ್ರತಿಭಾನಂದಗುಡಿ, ತುಳಸಿ ದೋಷಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಮತ್ತುಳಿದ 50 ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಕಲಾವಲಯದ ಪ್ರತಿಭೆಗಳ ಸಹ ಬೆಂಬಲದಿಂದ ಚಂದಗೊಳ್ಳಲು ಸಾಧ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ. ನನ್ನೀ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಕೂಡ ತುಂಬಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಗೀತೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಸಾಹಿತ್ಯ ನೀಡಿರುವ ಶ್ರೀಯುತ ಕಬ್ಬಿನಾಲೆ ವಸಂತ ಭಾರದ್ವಾಜ್, ಜಾವೇದ್ ಅಖ್ತರ್ ಸಾಹೇಬ್, ಸೌಂಡ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ವಿನಯ್ ರಂಗಧೋಳ್ ಹಾಗೂ RLSM ಮಕ್ಕಳಾದ ಪ್ರಥಮ್ ಭಟ್, ಸಿಂಚನ ಹಾಗೂ ತಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಭಾರತವಾಸಿ ಸುನೀತಾಳು ಸದಾ. ನಮಸ್ತೆ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್. ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ವಾಯುವ್ಯ ಸಾಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಕ ಕೇಂದ್ರ ಫಾರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಅ ಚಾನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಶೇರ್ ಮೈ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ದ ವೇ ಇನ್ ದ ಯು ಎಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸಂಕೀರ್ತನಾ ಬ್ಯಾನರ್. RLSM was started with the hopes of being able to share different music with students and music enthusiasts everywhere, and being able to do this gives me immense happiness. It is great to see so many accomplished people gathering together to promote our culture abroad, and only with all our continued efforts we will be able to show the beautiful culture of our country has to offer to the world. Thank you. Thanks again. ವಂದೇ ಮಾತರಂ. ಮೇರಾ ಭಾರತ್ ಮಹಾನ್, ಹಮಾರಾ ಭಾರತ್.
ವಾವ್, ವಾಟ್ ಅನ್ ಅಮೇಜಿಂಗ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್. ನಮಸ್ತೆ, ಮೈ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ನಿಧಿ ಯಾದಲಂ. I hope you all enjoyed our program, Portland Sankirtana, an ensemble of dance and music with a live orchestra. I know it's definitely quite a warm day, and all of you would like to take respite under the shade, so I'll be brief. On behalf of Vayuvya Samskritika Kendra, or VSK Portland, I would like to express our sincere thanks to Dr. Sunita Chandrakumar, Director of Raghulila School of Music from Mysore, India. She was with us from just a concept to a fully choreographed program that you saw today. Without her support and encouragement, this program would not have been conceived at all. We are very grateful to the Pioneer Square team, especially to Ms. Lindsay Gay, for all their help and support in making this happen, and more than that, creating us such a wonderful venue to perform. We are profoundly thankful to Mr. Jason Modi, President of India Cultural Association, our proud sponsor in giving us this opportunity to showcase our wonderful Sankirtana program. Search up Ashwatthapura Sankirtana on YouTube to see how it looks like back in India. That Sankirtana transforms you bodily to India. We at VSK had to bring that divine concept here to Portland with all of the current restrictions. It definitely did require a lot of patience, talent, and perseverance. We would like to thank Srimati Shruti Tagidar for spearheading the music today. Thank you to Srimati Lini Jayaraj and Srimati Pratibha Nandaguri for choreographing the Bharatanatyam dance, along with Srimati Tulsi Doshi for choreographing the Garba dance. Aunty, your voice is indeed divine. I enjoyed it every single time I heard it. Mini Aunty and Pratibha Aunty, your dance prowess and your team's performance was heavenly. Tulsi Didi, you are the epitome of Garba. Your team did an outstanding performance. A big round of applause for all of them. I would also like to extend my gratitude towards the wonderful live orchestra we have right here. The sonorous keyboard was played by our very own Abhigyan Gargeshwari. And as for gatam, which is a definitely tough instrument to play, Krishna Prasannan did an amazing job on it. And for tabla, we have our maestro Srikant Navare, a fully accomplished tabla player from Portland, Gharana. VSK is truly thankful for all of these three artists. We are thankful to all of the singers and dancers who came patiently to all practices. Wait, almost all practices, anyway. Despite the COVID restrictions and high temperatures, they did an amazing job. Many, many thanks to them. Woo-hoo! Now, who am I missing? Oh, right, our video and publicity team, without whom you people would not have known about this production today. Sri Vijay Rao did an outstanding job in creating the publicity trailer, along with Sri Arvind Raghuvamshi and Sri Deepak Gargeshwari, who joined hands with him on the trailer as well as today's video shoot and live broadcast. Special thanks to Sri Prasannan and Sri Krishna Kripad for helping with the audio setup. Phew, now I'm all done. No, wait, somebody got us hot lunch from the temple. I need to thank him. It's none other than my dad, NL Yadalam. Now, a very, very, very big thanks to the most important person in our group, the man behind the scenes, Sri Anandavardhana. Without him, this production would not have been possible at all. A tireless leader, Anandavardhana has been so dedicated to bring this production in front of you all today. Very, very, very big thank you, Uncle. We're also thankful to the EJAC, or the Elizabeth Jones Art Center. They create beautiful art murals and exchange them with countries around the world. They work with great artists, including Anshula Tayo, Pragati Sharma, and the Determined Arts Movement. Please support them in joining them for their art, Public for All. BSK Courtroom would like to thank each and every one of you sitting, standing, or baking out there in the sun to support and appreciate our program. We would also like to thank all of the remote audiences throughout the world for watching and encouraging us today. If I missed anyone to thank, I'm very sorry, it's not my fault. It's the high temperatures combined with the stress of COVID. Thank you all once again for listening to my Vandana Arpane, or vote of thanks. Now, we will be singing the Indian National Anthem. I request all of you to please rise and join us.
Jaya 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 J